Ain't this what they've been waiting for?
Welcome back, Glam Stars, to another glamour-filled video. If you're someone that wants to know how to do knotless box braids, here is a detailed video to show you how to get that done. Stay right here.
Time I spent on some locked up in the back of the paddy wagon, cuffs locked on wrist. See my dreams unfold, nightmares come true. It was time to marry the game, and I said, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she try and bless me like I said I do. Like a sneeze, please for them trick and squeeze. I'm getting cream, never let them get in between of what we started. Look, but I'm lying hearted. They love me when I was stuck and they hate it when I departed. I go and get it regardless. Draw like I'm an artist. No crawling, went straight to walking with foreigns. In my garages are foreign menage. Can sucking and swallowing anything for a dollar. They tell me get them, I got them. I did it without an album. I did it for Mariah. Look, I'm on fire. Icy as a hockey ring, Philly flyer. When I bought the Rolls Royce, they thought it was lease. Then I bought that new Ferrari, hey to rest in peace. Hey to rest in peace, rest in peace to the parking lot. Phantom so big, can't even fit in the parking spot. You ain't talking about my, then what you talking about? Gangsters moving silent, and I don't talk a lot. I don't say a word.
So, since I am doing small knotless box braids, I'm going to make my parts about an inch wide. I am going to be using the yellow jar of Shining Jam just to make sure the part is nice and firm and clean. And then you're going to see me kind of like after I separate it into three sections, so that way it's like prepared to do like a plait almost. I am going to smooth down the base so the base is nice and flat. And then I'm going to interlock it like a plait like two times. And then I am going to start feeding in the braiding hair. Since our box braids are going to be small, the pieces of braiding hair that I'm going to feed in is going to be fairly small. So after I interlock the plait twice, I am going to grab the smaller piece of braiding hair, and then I am going to tuck one end of it under my index finger. Then lay the other end of the braiding hair out the way towards the top, and then I'm going to interlock the part that I've laid under my index finger one time. Once my index finger is free of the braiding hair, I am going to then drag that piece, the other end of the braiding hair, up under my index finger, then add another piece of braiding hair up under my index finger, and making sure to drag the tail end of that braiding hair out the way above the braid, and then interlock that piece in, and then I'll then drag the tail of that braiding hair down up under my index finger again, and continue this process until the braid is the size, the ideal size that I'm looking for.
And they be throwing deuces on the same they watch. And I'm the king of my city cause I'm still calling them shot. And these lanes talking that boy, the same that flop. I'm the same from birth to with them that raised that lot. The same that came up and I had to wait for my spot. And he staying on me, waiting on me.
So now I'm going to redo this process in a different spot. So hopefully you can see a little bit better. I am going to smooth out the base of this section with some more Shining Jam, and then I'm going to hit it with some Pump It Up Spritz just to make sure the part stays nice and firm. I am going to split the section into three, and then I'm going to plait it about twice, and then I'm going to begin feeding in the braiding hair. I am going to add my first piece, the one end of it, under my index finger, and then I'm going to move the other end of it out the way until I interlock once where my index finger is back on top of my other fingers, and then I will drag the other end of the braiding hair under my index finger, and then I will repeat this process for another piece of braiding hair, tucking one end of it under my index finger, moving the other end out the way, interlocking one time until my index finger is back on top, and then I'll drag the other end of the braiding hair up under my index finger again. And then you're going to repeat this process until your braid is the thickness that you want and it looks the way that you would like.
What was you thinking? Remember them days and that was hard on everything, yeah. I put a 4 in a 20 ounce and been drinking, yeah. If you were the squad, I'd give you my heart, look, I mean it. I was fighting some demons and it feels I'm deep in. I was raising a deep end. I know be sinking. Take your go deep in, but I gave it back while you tweaking. Come around with that rah-rah. Matter of fact, we don't play at all. OG was in the air, but we about to run till we smoke it all.
And then we're gonna keep repeating that process until we're completely done with the head. So I'm gonna go in and hit each side of this section with some more shining jam, just to make sure the bass is nice and sleek. Then just go ahead in and separate your part into three. And then after you do that, you're gonna go ahead and start plaiting it about twice, just to make sure the base is nice and firm. You're gonna go in with your first piece of braiding hair up under your index finger. Then you're gonna braid that in once, and then you're gonna tuck the other one once your index finger is above the other fingers. And you're gonna just keep repeating this process, adding in a new piece of braiding hair every time your index finger is on top, until your braid reaches the ideal size. I hope that after you've watched these three demonstrations, that it was kind of easier for you to understand how to achieve the small knotless box braids. Everybody has a billion different methods of how to do it, and this way has been easiest for me. And so you're gonna just continue doing it this way until you finish the entire head, and then you'll move on to the next step.
Yeah, this album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I'll never amount to nothing. To all the people that lived above the buildings that I was hustling from, that called the police on me when I was just trying to make some money to feed my daughter. It's all good, and all the struggle, you know what I'm saying? It's all good, baby, baby. It was all a dream. I used to read Word Up magazine, Salt and Pepper and Heavy D up in the limousine, hanging pictures on my wall. Every Saturday, Rap Attack, Mr. Magic, Molly Mall. I let my tape rock till my tape pop, sipping on private stock way back when I had the red and black lumberjack with the hat to match.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it was very informative for you, and I hope it was helpful in teaching you how to do small knotless box braids or any size knotless box braids. If you like this video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. Don't hesitate to leave me a comment, and make sure you subscribe. And always remember, being glamorous isn't what you have, it's who you are.